I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete downloaded audiobooks from the Audible library on your Android device. Are you looking to declutter your Android device or free up some much-needed space? Whether you've finished listening to your audiobooks or just want to tidy up your app, deleting downloaded books from your Audible library on an Android device is a quick and easy process. Step 1. Open the Audible app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap Library in the menu on your home screen. You'll land on a library that contains all of your Audible books. Step 3. Select All in the menu along the top of this screen to see all of your Audible content, and then tap Download to see all of the Audible content you've got downloaded on this Android device. Step 4. Find the downloaded Audible audiobook you want to delete from this device and then tap the ellipses next to that audiobook. A menu opens. Step 5. Tap Remove from Device in this menu. That audiobook will be deleted from your Android device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.